Welcome back! Time for Sega Sonic DX. And I'm Alex and Tim. And I wish I could see where I'm going. I cannot hit the ramps if I can't see where they're at. Thank you. I mean, I can actually win. Now, y'all probably know what's coming up next after this is over. Least favorite part of the game, the airplane sequence. I hate the airplane part so much. It's so boring. Weird phallic looking rock in the background. Okay, I think it's the Knuckles boss fight? Yeah. Yeah. A pathetically easy Knuckles boss fight.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon. Yeah.
Yep. Hello.
Hey, Knuckles! What's up? What are you doing, Knuckles?
Don't mess with me now. Just hand over the emeralds you have. Quick!
Like how his Tails' voice sounded, it just cracked right there.
Oh, no. Give it your best shot. Oh no.
It's even easier with Tails.
Whoa! Oh no, the emeralds!
And they're all mine.
You two are bumbling idiots. You know that.
Hey, those are the Chaos Emeralds.
You are so easily tricked.
All I did was wait for you to bring it to me.
What the heck is he talking about anyway?
Don't you realize when you've been tricked?
Just skip the rest of that. Got this again. Where are we even fighting at in this? There's that little pond down below, but this looks something like that pond. I don't know. Like, I can't really move the camera and look around. Actually, going kind of looks like that little mountain area that was down below. That little pond area down below, but. Nah. What kind of water can you stand on, too? It's gonna suck when we have to do Knuckles, because we gotta do this fight again! Knuckles. Yay! I'm Johnny now! Seen this already?
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of chaos. Adieu, until we meet again, my friends.
Fly! Fly! Oh, wait.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
It'll be, yeah, it's more of the inside part. I knew this part would be a little bit different. Gets to the inside of the thing. Wanna fly high? Yeah. I think I'm just gonna fast forward this whole scene. finally, it's done. So much loading. So, like, do they live in Mystic Ruins? Yeah. Because the workshop is there, but still. Like, are there people from the Mystic Ruins? Like, Sonic and Tails, weird animal people?
Back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic! Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough. If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype.
Okay.
It needs a Chaos Emerald to work!
Okay.
Looks like I'd better find one fast!
Okay. Yeah. Off to Mystic Ruins we go. Yeah. That's a pretty good shot. Pretty good shot indeed. Yeah. Right here somewhere. No, not over there. I remember being on that side. Oh.
Wow! There's a Chaos Emerald!
Found it!
Hey! Wait up! Stop! Yeah!
Did the frog have a tail before he ate the emerald? Yeah, guess how things like that work. All the things is just like the toilet sound. I might add that in for that. Oh. Pushing forward. The only desert level on the whole game. Watch your moving. Move! Ah! We're jumping on a timer. And it's over. That was quick. And the knuckle stages will be even faster. Well, the speed on completing knuckle stages, it's more on luck than skill.
wonder where I am.
The Aztec ruins? Oh, Knuckles people. Never been scared of anything in my whole life. Isn't the game of making me feel scared? This animation looks so weird. How about you? Not a glowing victory. Life is always changing. It's never permanent. Just gonna do the thing we're supposed to do. The claw here? No. Right here? There we are.
You found the rhythm badge. To do continuous tail attacks, hold the action button down.
Look at this. This could be a bit overpowered. You know what I am now? I'm a Beyblade! Let it rip! Beyblade! Why haven't they made a Tails Beyblade? And then we got the spinning part down. Oh, it's a car.
The servers are the seven Chaos Emeralds. Hello there, friend. How are you?
What were you saying before?
Huh. It's something my grandmother taught me. I'm never to forget it. It goes like this. The servers are the seven Chaos. Chaos is power, power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. But I'm still not sure what it all means. But the number seven is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
Emeralds?
Forgive me, but I don't think we've ever met before. I'm Tikal. And you are?
Wow. What an interesting story. Here we gotta chat again. Sometime.
Oh. Over. Everyone's favorite character. Step up that easily.
Where's the
man? Now where was I? Oh yeah, the Chaos Emerald. Perfect. This will get my Tornado 2 up and raring to go.
Yeah. Let's go! Can I drown? Never mind. Cutscene already playing.
The time has come at last. This new plane should work a lot better. I've ironed out most of the problems. So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff! Ready, Sonic? Here I come! Tornado 2, clear for takeoff. Away we go!
Round two with the plane mission. Okay. That's finally done. No more plane levels. Yay.
Tails, we gotta land on the egg carrier.
Oops. We got a problem here.
What now?
I forgot to put in the landing gear.
Okay. This could be time as any.
Wow, this thing is really huge.
No time to gox on it. We gotta find Amy.
You're right, pal. Let's get busy.
It's weird how they switched the voice or the role reversals in this game, but next time, more of this game. Might beat the game next time, maybe. Oops, or maybe not. Who knows? Next time, more of this.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for staying to the end of the video. Like and subscribe if you want to. Visit my cool YouTube friend down below if you like. He makes pretty cool beef videos, The True and Wind Waker. And left is a random video, whoever it's going to be, I don't know. And yeah, see you next time, next episode.